Now this one's a very high quality cluster with a double terminated point on top. It's in outstanding condition. Sorry it's so dark out here today. We've been having rain every day and I can't get pictures in the sun when it's raining like this.